Tom Waterhouse.
My grandfather was the biggest bookmaker in the world in the 60s and 70s. And my dad said to him when he was 80, look, why don't you come out of retirement and teach Tom how to be a bookie? And he said to me this one day, look, Tom, I need to go and take a piss and I'll meet you in there. Came in 20 minutes later and there was a queue of people taking bets off from him on this race at the Gold Coast. We don't bet on the Gold Coast. And he was betting $2 that it has a 50% chance of winning on the $1.50. He was betting way over the odds and had a queue of people just throwing cash on. There was a fortune here before the races even start. And he said to me, he goes, Tom, don't worry. He goes, look, the horse gets beaten, we'll win $100,000. And if it wins, think about all the people here at the racetrack. We'll talk about how we bet even money in the first race on the $1.50 chance.